Hey guys, it's Yamato. I'm Japanese hard chef. Today, I'm gonna cooking Japanese fried noodles, yakisoba. It's similar to Indonesian mee goreng, and both dishes are very delicious. Yakisoba are stir-fried noodles with chicken, vegetable sauce, and topped with green onion bonnet flakes. Actually, pork is used for yakisoba, but this is hard food. So I will use hard chicken instead of pork. Okay, let's start. Thank you.